Hi, fuzzy cat. Good, 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 good. Hi guys, my name is Shader Shaptha, and today we're playing Diablo 2 with Josh.
Hi.
You can actually hear him, I hope. Because I can hear him. Because we're in two different rooms. So yay. I just looked at the cat by accident.
Greetings.
I dropped a present for you.
Oh, did you?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Ooh. I still have 6. I would still have 4. So I guess that works. So that's the only other thing that I'm really using. Thank you.
You're welcome. I did a lot of playing today. And last night.
Well, obviously, I fell asleep on the bed.
Well, also, my druid's like level 72?
Nice.
70, 76? I think
so,
it's 77.
There is stuff in my thing. My Herodric cube. That was an oops. So, since last time, Josh and I have played a little bit on some other characters, and so I've got a bunch of these now, which is nice. I have reorganized my inventory so that now all of this is like really excitable stuff or yellow things that may be useful for other Greek characters. These are all of my runes so far, and these are all magic fight items. And then these are all my gems. Let me go. Deckard Kane. Kane!
Greetings.
Thank you. Tyriel. Good to see me again. I know. Jamila! Take this shiz. I don't want it. Maybe. Ooh, that's actually a lot of a difference. I can wear it. Ooh. Hmm. Okay, what should I put in armor, gem-wise, you think?
How many sockets is it?
Two.
Is it magic or non-magic?
Magic.
Okay. You want to put topazes.
Any particular topaz? Should I go for the biggest topazes or should I go for regular topazes?
You should go for the biggest, preferably perfect.
I have flawless. And a regular topaz.
I need extra space. Give me just a second. Well, how many flawless do you have?
One.
Give it to me. Returned it.
Thank you.
Save the other slot.
Thank you.
The only other thing that you might want to put in would be a skull. But again, you want to try and put in a perfect.
Okay, I only have one regular skull. I don't even have a flawless yet.
Okay. Yeah, then I just hold off. Okay. Unfortunately, I moved all of my perfects to my druid stash. Personal stash.
Gotcha.
Because I needed the extra space.
Gotcha. That's fine. Alright, I just... Here we go. So we need to find Izual. We need to find Forge, which is lower, right?
Right now, we just need to find the plains of this thing, which means we need to explore the edge of it.
Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to funnel my things.
You're good.
Is just still so loud.
You can turn down the volume directly in the options of the game. You should really focus on your skeletons first rather than the mages. Plus, it looks like you lost your golem.
I have.
No. You summoned up a whole bunch of mages when you need the skeletons.
I'm doing them both. Oh, I've got the ability for four.
I think there's a body there.
No, I've got all the mages and stuff, but I don't have a item to
There's
make
a crossbow.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can use it.
No.
Well, then we'll continue this way.
I think it has to be a magic, and I don't have any.
It doesn't have to be a magic. It can be a white item.
Can it be?
Yeah. It is any item.
That didn't work with the crossbow.
I don't think it can be ranged is the problem.
Alright, I used a warhammer.
Here's the path. Something's off.
Huh?
I'm not doing any damage.
Are you not?
I don't feel like it. Maybe I am. I'm doing as much damage as I could do.
Because you're used to playing with a level 70 druid.
Oh, but I'm doing half as much damage as he does.
Okay, well, I'm just telling you what I think happened.
TP as soon as I'm safe.
That's fine. Whoops.
Careful.
I wasn't paying attention, obviously.
There's some corpses. Start spawning skeletons. Because even without your stuff, it's still going to be helpful. You can always respawn after we get your stuff.
Yeah.
That's why you're one of the strongest classes in the game. You don't have to have your stuff affected.
I mean, I understand why it's affected.
We just gotta take things a little slower.
Fine.
And you gotta be careful with those venom lords because they can spew fire.
I think I just got too close to some. Fine. And all of the darn fucking bolts. Sorry, I was re-equipping stuff in my bag.
Make sure you keep your numbers up.
Huh?
Make sure you keep your numbers up, because the things here are really for yourself and fairly easy.
I am. I'm keeping my numbers up. Don't worry.
Okay.
my numbers. I've got 4 and 4 almost at all times.
We don't need to go down yet.
I'm just following my mom.
I think you're,
you're
next to the way now. We need to explore this area and find Izual.
Well, Izual!
Yeah, he died whenever you died.
I know. And I was more interested in getting back to the stuff.
I appreciate you leading me by this. So bad.
I've got another plugin.
Well, I'm meaning because, you know, I spent 2 flawlesses to get you 1 perfect.
I know, but I'm just saying because I've also got another, well, chip.
Chip that I don't really mind. I was meaning the whole thing.
No. Going to hell and saving all these crap souls from their eternal damnation and whatnot. Come on. Would we as people actually have done that? Found him. that puke on you.
Kiryu was a fool.
I don't care about your goofball.
I can't carry anymore.
I'm gonna go back to the thing and then put that board on the door and just go back to town.
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
I can't. Izual was weak. He squandered his infernal power.
I was meaning you could just down portal yourself.
Oh.
You didn't have to follow me.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, Tyriel, resurrect my doom phase. Thank you. Oh, I leveled. No, I didn't.
What do you need?
Aw, I can't use leather gloves, duh.
Move on when you are.
Give me a second, I just wanna.
Hello.
Repair. Didn't you say Bone Spear was the best I could do, bone-wise?
Corpse Explosion.
Corpse Explosion?
Yeah.
But I want the corpses.
Well, you'll get one corpse, explode it, and then I'll get you more corpses.
But Bone Spear is not one I would want.
I mean, you could use Bone Spear instead, but I'm telling you, Corpse Explosion will work out better.
Instead of teeth?
Yes. Because think about when your army's full. You need the corpses then?
No, but I'm just asking, Josh.
Yeah, you might as well focus on just using all the corpses.
ready.
I'm here waiting on you.
The only thing is, Joshy, I can't use corpse explosion in my first thing.
No, you can't. So you'll still have teeth there, but...
What
up?
Oh, that was cool.
Yeah, it kills things. Pop it.
I did.
And you killed everything.
Hoping it was gonna come closer again so I could pop it.
Sorry, I wasn't gonna wait on it.
Fine.
So this is where your mages are a problem.
Why?
Your ice mage destroyed the body.
Did it?
Yeah. Cold damage doesn't leave bodies behind.
Should I respawn until I get something other than a gold?
That'll just take forever.
Oh, well, it's nothing I can do about now, Joshua. I've got 4 and 4. It's fine.
Well, what I'm saying is when we get to the point where you can respawn again, you're gonna want to. And you're just gonna put a point into it for anything that you need past. Make it more annoying if you'd like.
No, don't you dare.
I
know that I found it annoying.
Yeah, I'm getting to the point where I'm about to walk the two rows of healing to the three rows of mana. We can go down.
Oh.
Yeah, the waypoint is always right next to us.
I didn't know that. I didn't mean to do that. Got one mage now. This topaz?
Yeah, I will. Sorry, I saw a whole bunch of stuff behind us.
It's okay.
We can go this way.
I'm coming.
You know, if you see the red circle on the ground, you can just leave them alone. They're gonna die.
I wasn't noticing the red circle on the ground. Now I see it. He didn't die.
Isn't that just what you expected? Hell's invested in maggots?
Ew. I mean, it makes sense. Still gross.
Why do you think I'm burning them with fire?
Because you're a wizard.
I could have chosen to go any other path.
I mean, you're right, you could have, but you didn't.
Originally, I was going to be lightning.
And then you decided to be fire.
I decided to go with fire because it's just the easiest to build.
I thought it was the hardest.
No, it's the easiest. You literally just have fireball and meteor. I did by accident. Just the fact that a meteor had run away, leading them into it. Gets better. The higher level you get it.
I'm out of
mana. We need to head back to town. Head back to town real quick. Waypoint right here, so we can head back to town real quick. Free stop.
Sounds good to me. Deck of Cain.
Hail to you, champion.
I'm ready to go when you are.
I'm back at the waypoint.
Oh, okay.
gonna say, let's...
Halt!
We can
before
do
venturing into
our...
Diablo...
So we haven't found the...
We haven't found the forge, no, but we don't have to... We're not required to complete Act 4. Well, so, I don't know if they changed it or not, but if we complete it together, it takes both of our quests away. Meaning we can only complete it once. I think they changed it to Resurrected, but I can't remember.
I'm confused.
Basically, we get more stuff if we do it separately. And I'd rather just continue the game.
Soulstone. Only the person who's smashing the stone needs the quest completed. You have to finish them in 7 games. Okay.
So we can go back and do it. I'll go find it. Keep working your way into the Chaos Sanctuary.
Oh, okay. I was gonna slowly follow. No, you're gonna town portal, that's right. That makes more sense.
Yeah, I'll town portal when I get there.
Gosh. Shayna is smart. I appreciate the input. There's a dog chasing a cat in my room.
I'm both up. Original game, it didn't work that way. I couldn't remember if they fixed that for Diablo II Resurrected or not. Good being a jerk.
Being a jerk?
Yeah. you've been targeting me.
Have fun.
Okay. We'll do yours next time.
Yeah, that's fine. Good luck. Thanks. So it does in fact say you cannot complete this quest in this game. You can complete it by creating a new game or joining a different game.
Yep.
Ta-da.
We'll complete yours next game.
That's fine. Deckard Cain, go ahead and do my things, please. Thank you. I can't look at what I used previously to summon my golem, can I?
Nope. Because it destroys the item.
Okay.
What do you need?
Get him a better helmet, but that's all right. Not by much. At least not defense-wise. Dang. All right. Ooh. I can upgrade my belt. Why am I not wearing something better than just a regular belt?
Could you wield a plated belt?
I don't know. I need 60 strength. No, I cannot.
You need to put some more in the string.
Whoops. Oh, if you hold shift and right click potions in your inventory, it shoots it. Oh, does it really? I know that if I drop them, they'll shoot right into it, but okay. Alright, let me know when you're ready.
I'm here.
Oh.
I also thought you knew that potion trick, otherwise I would have told you.
No. I was dropping them on the ground or dragging them. Just right then. They came up and smacked me once and I almost died. I'm about to level. I'm about to die. You can also auto feed your mercenaries by holding shift and hitting a belt button. Seriously? I didn't know that. I'm learning so much. Ooh, I need skellies. I leveled! I can add strength, so I can wear a plated belt. Yeah, it's much faster than dragging a potion in the portrait. Oh, that is so much faster. I was just letting him die. Honestly. Can I heal my golem the same way? With a potion?
Oh.
No? Sad.
I don't think so.
No, some of the minions are on their own. Sad face.
Alright, I know I have been past phase so far, but you gotta give me a minute. I'm trying not to use potions.
Oh, I have been.
Well, I regen like 3 mana in a second.
Oh.
So I can usually just sit and wait. Alright, I'm good. I'm above half.
I'm trying to decide. Alright, I'm just gonna do some resistance. Yep! So.
You can have it.
Yay.
I've already got some.
Thank you. Isn't that a toll? I almost clicked the summon thing. That would have been sad. Oh, there's two over here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna click
on you.
I clicked it.
That one was the one that summoned them.
I clicked another one. Make sure you keep chipped gems yearly. Thal is the first rune you can't upgrade in the cube by itself. Rune with higher level of Thal main gems along with it to upgrade to the next rune. Oh! Interesting. I didn't know that. Josh, you're supposed to be my knowledge source.
Keep chipped gems.
I thought it was to put them in... Okay, you didn't explain what I needed the chip gems for.
No, but I did tell you to keep them.
And I have some.
Exactly.
I thought it was to upgrade by putting the rooms in the stuff. Ort, they cannot upgrade?
No, without the chip gem.
Not without the chip gem.
Or higher, depending upon what kind of rune it is.
Okay. Are there runes that can't be upgraded at all?
No. Well, eventually, when you hit the last one. Golem.
My guy. No, not the golem, the paladin I have.
Oh, yeah.
I played more D2 when it first came out, but probably any other game I've ever played ever. Nice. The original Diablo 2 was the first thing I streamed. I've played Diablo 3 a lot. But Josh convinced me to give Diablo 2 a try. And free me all at the same time. 2 years later, here we are. I played a very not very specialized druid that first game. Two is a spirit game. Any other three, but this game is much better. I don't know, honestly. I think they're both pretty decent in their own right, but I give that, like, eh. Personal opinion. Exactly. I'm gonna hit this far one.
Oh boy.
Keep all of my guys are dying all at once. Ah!
Definitely didn't leave you trapped.
Figures. You would.
Working on getting all your summons back out.
I'm trying.
Well, go do it. This is it. I already clicked it.
Great. Thanks, Josh. You're the best.
Death can save you from me.
All of my skeletons are gone except for three mages. I died.
Hold up. No. I ran away.
Ow. I didn't even get to my body.
Unlike you, I'm smart. I run.
Joshua? Ow.
Thanks.
I need you to set up a town portal.
Okay.
Just in case.
I died.
Yeah. That was why.
Ow. Lol, also, Corpse Explosion with Aggression is the best spell in the game. Its damage never needs upgraded. More points equals bigger explosions. My Negra has like 30 points total in it, and the explosion is around 12 yards, which is this game is massive. Wow! It is very big. Just a second, I want to buy some potions real quick. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Oh, I don't have. I just used a potion.
There won't be. It's been too long.
I've got one. Ow! Leave me alone.
He won't leave you alone because I'm dead.
Oh god. Maybe shift left click to put pots in belt. Maybe. No, I didn't have a belt on.
Hail to you, champion.
So no worries. Should have named this stream, how many times am I going to die to Diablo? Ooh, I can make a... this. Where are you, Diablo? Found you. No! God damn it!
I wasn't there.
It's normal, Diablo. It'll be a lot. God damn it.
Okay, so judging by your body. Okay, he's on top of your body right now.
Is he really?
No, he's not.
He died!
Lord Diablo, I have bested you.
Death be upon you.
I took what I wanted.
Okay. Then I will just take everything else that I can fit. It is shift left click.
I can't. Impossible.
I'm gonna drop you a present that you can use for Golem in Act 5.
Okay.
Good.
Oops. Oh.
I couldn't enter that gate. Forgive me, Tyrael. Forgive me.
Marius, give me the stone and all is forgiven. Give it to me, Marius.
Take it. I'm glad this is finally over, Tyrael. Look what the stone has done to me.
You haven't failed, old man. You've done exactly as you were meant to do. However, I am not the Archangel Tyrael.
There. No.
You have done well. Now I think you shall have your reward.
What have I done to deserve it?
Why does he say low instead of like no? Probably like a call to God or something. It's a word used to call attention to good or bad events. I was thinking lo and behold, so that makes sense. Why would you open your gates even to have someone walk out the front door and be like, be gone? I would do it from the top of the gates.
Bail! The gates of Sesheron have stood for eons beyond remembrance, and you shall not breach them now. Remove your foul demons from our lands. We stand on the side of light. You shall not be allowed to reach Mount Ariat, and that which you seek will not be yours.
Enough! Enough! He's the Lord of Terror, right?
No, that's Diablo.
Bale is Lord of what?
Destruction.
Ah.
I shall take your position into consideration.
Thank you.
Well, it seems your terms are not acceptable.
Mephisto's hatred, Diablo's terror, ball is destruction. Spelled correctly, of course. Of course.
I am overburdened.
Deckard Cain.
I am a.
Thank you. Oh wait, no.
Stay
no.
a while and listen.
Thank you. You.
What? Be quick about it.
Did you summon your golem?
Oh, is that what the thing's for?
The brimstone coat gothic plate? Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were giving it to me. For something otherwise. Okay.
No, I was gonna give you these gloves, but I didn't want you to accidentally use them.
Oh. Thank you.
You can probably wear them, they're better defense, and they're magifying.
Ooh.
Hey, Shayna.
Yes?
Do you have that crystal sword that I gave you for your paladin?
No.
It's on your paladin.
Actually, wait. The demon scythe? This one?
No.
No? You said
I gave
you didn't
you
want
a rune
it
ward.
Anymore, right?
What?
Sorry, give me a second. I'm trying to think. I thought you said you didn't want it anymore, so I think I got rid of it.
You better not have. Because I said you could borrow it.
Most likely he's talking about spirit.
Yes, I'm talking about spirit.
Oh, is it a yellow? Like a unique?
It's a rune word.
Oh, then yeah, it's still on my guy.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure.
Or it turns into Thul, right?
Yes.
Beautiful. Ouch. Oh. Oh, I'm an idiot. Spirit's easy. If you need another, I can easily make one for you guys if you'd like. No, it's okay. I'm pretty sure it's on my, my paladin.
I can make another. I just don't have the,
I am
base.
Overburdened.
I haven't gone farming for them.
What rune word?
Spirit.
Well, like, what are the things together?
Powerful Orc Amp. I've got all the runes to make another one. By the way, I've already left.
Have you really?
Yeah.
I'm still doing stuff in town.
It doesn't take that long to do stuff in town.
I'm still doing stuff in town!
Okay, well, I'm moving on. You want me to set up a town portal for you for when you get done?
So, you know, in such a hurry, this one. Jeez.
Do you want the town portal or not?
Yeah, give me a second. wasn't done yet, so
when you're ready.
You can send me one.
It's up.
Thank you.
It takes more than a siege.
And
this works
for me.
I'm working on it. Unique shield right there.
Mm-hmm. I think I know what it is.
Probably.
I think my Amazon is currently using it.
Job is on.
Mm-hmm.
You know, until recently, I thought you were saying Jabba's on, like with a B.
No, it'll be like coffee.
We will find out here in a few minutes when we get back to town. Tell my fool apprentice.
What okay, so why aren't you going back to town?
Huh?
Goblin.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you over all of the battle going on.
I said, so why aren't you getting back to town?
I am not a full apprentice, thank you.
Apprentice?
I am not a full apprentice.
You're not an apprentice, yes.
I hate you. You're a jackass. That's all I gotta say about you. Teleporting around.
Walking.
Thank you.
helping the barbarian.
I'm trying to keep up to help. It's not that bad. And also fighting everything. No, I didn't realize that was not your fire.
Piece of armor?
Well, like, what were the, like, stuff you basically put on?
I don't know.
Why is that not surprising?
It was something that I didn't care to keep, which means that it's perfect for making an iron golem.
But the point was to use decent stuff so that it was a better golem.
That is decent. It's just not something that I would, you know, use.
I think
you are.
I think it's your fault. Oh, you picked it up, didn't you?
I was hoping you'd just be like, where'd it go? Why'd my amulet disappear? I didn't drop that. That came out of the barrel.
Oh. Did it really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
If you come up this way, there's a waypoint.
Okay. My dude face died. I'm gonna run back to town because I am full. Deckard Cain!
Good evening.
It is Stormguild. He was right.
You're an Eve.
Oh, he can add sockets. Okay. I forgot about that.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm pretty spot, but don't waste that fucking quest. Not planning on it. Although I did just sell a gemstone to Larzuk because I was a dummy.
Hello.
Okay, Mala does not do the dude faces. Is it you?
I am Mike. Evening.
Yes. Can I empty everything? Yes. Beautiful. Alright, I'm heading back. I still have this, like, two on my first character I haven't used yet, lol. We haven't used, we haven't used the imbue. Yet either. Oh, hello. There are things here. before?
Here?
Yeah.
Nothing. I don't think. Oh no, here we're looking for the prisoners.
Okay. Soldiers and prison pilots.
Yep. I remember what it was.
Huh?
I remember.
You didn't remember, you're a liar.
Did?
I'm joking.
It was like nothing, wait, no. Soldiers.
Oh, you left me behind again.
Really? You went one direction, I went another. That's not leaving you behind.
You were over there with me, so...
No, I wasn't. I watched you walk off, and then I walked off in a different direction. So if anybody should be complaining about being left behind, it's me, because you left me behind. Well, since you're complaining about me leaving you behind, I'll just leave you behind.
Gosh! Hey! That is such a dick move. Jackass.
I said I was going to, because you complained that I was leaving you behind, but I wasn't.
I was joking!
Figured I'd show you what leaving you behind looks like.
Well, not everyone can freaking teleport down, so...
I mean, every class can get teleport, you just have to have an Enigma equipped. There's not one in that area.
I'm just trying to figure out how to get around so that I can get to where you're at. And it's not working very well. Because I don't do very much damage to doors.
Here, come over to this. Pick a door and I'll let you through. You want this door?
It's already open.
Okay.
Someone must have done it for me.
Probably me.
Sure.
I think probably because I'm not sure. I did destroy several doors while I was teleporting through.
It was definitely closed whenever I ran away from it. Or Nausea's Puzzler, or really lucky aim in the shop. Oh, really? Nausea's Puzzler.
Oh, I'm running.
I figure you're also teleporting.
Stop.
If If they could town portal at any time, why not just town portal? Now you always run. Did we find all the guys?
Not yet. The rest are down here. I got it. Okay.
Yes.
Look, I'm impressed with them.
Person by person, person.
My nose is itchy. So now we need to go back to town, right?
If you want to go back to town, I'll find the next area and set up a town portal.
Sure.
There is a matter.
We need to find Anya.
Hello.
Thank you for.
I found a gold find ring.
Can I help you?
Okay, well, town portal's up.
Okay. Just a second. I'm getting rid of stuff in my inventory.
I'm going in.
Seriously?
Don't go long now, I'm gonna go to town.
Okay, that's what you meant.
Yeah. I originally wasn't gonna go to town.
I now have 3 full. You would have said I took too long, even if I tried to take the least amount of time possible.
You took too long.
Fuck you. God. You're an ass.
And yet you love me.
I don't know why. It's a sorceress thing. We want everything fast.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. I have 88% better chance of getting magic items.
I think you've got more than I do, because I've switched down.
I have so close to getting the next level.
There's also a wave right here.
Run away.
Oh. Do not see all the dead bodies.
All right. I now have enough strength to equip a better belt. Going to go get said belt. Not this very fast. Oh, well, thank you for the follow. It's time for me to head to my stream to let me know your magic find game. Oh, please. Thank you. I'm gonna check out your stream in a little while. Whenever we find the waypoint, I want to go back to town so I can get the better belt.
I'm headed back to town. I need to go to the bathroom.
Oh, okay. I was like, dang it, Josh!
Afternoon.
Good afternoon.
While he's doing that, I'm gonna stock up on potions. That's starting to hurt. Sorry, Bunker, I didn't mean to wake you up. That's right, Neelafuck is...
What is it?
Elsewhere. Mine's level 19. Ugh. Don't see Neelafuck. We're gonna really quickly run to the Pandemonium so that I can gamble a little.
What do you need?
For something better for my guy face here. I don't even have any money on me. Okay. Just a second.
Good evening.
I'm not gonna keep going. I'm gonna do my thing. I just gambled into a green. How did I do that? Oh, he's already wearing something better. Why did I... I don't even know how I did that, but okay. Anything neat?
Put that to good use.
I feel like I already had Kathan's mesh. Really? I did. I thought I already had the Kathan. Huh.
Good day! I knew.
Uh-oh. Okay. the waypoint.
Welcome back.
You won't believe what I did.
What?
So I was doing a little bit of gambling, trying to upgrade my mercenary. And I didn't realize that Hero is already hearing something better than what I was gambling on. But I got a green out of the gamble.
What'd you get?
The Profond's Mesh.
No. Yeah, I've got one sitting in my stack, one's on my Amazon, and I think you have one too. I think now you have two.
I was excited. I'm allowed to be excited. You just wish it was over something better than that, I'm sure. Oh, hey.
Hi.
A pit of Archeron.
What?
What?
I need help.
Coming.
Well, not really, but I figured you'd like to be here for it. Ooh, those are good boots.
Oh, is this where we're supposed to find? Is this?
That's where we're supposed to go.
But we didn't find the waypoint.
Yeah, but we don't have to have this waypoint.
I would rather have the waypoint.
Give me a minute. Put up a town portal on the waypoint when I find it.
I'll set a town portal up at the...
Yeah, you just keep fighting things and leveling up. You owe me potions for this, by the way.
Hi.
Like I said, you owe me potions. I went from 8 to 1. I'm kidding, by the way. I don't need you to buy me potions.
Oh, I have some potions I've picked up for you.
I'm good. I'm kidding.
Well, I was trying to be nice since you did that. But fine. If you don't want them, then fine. You can't have them.
I mean, if they're Superman potions, I'll take them. But if it's just graders, I'm not worried about it.
I have three supers.
Oh, I don't even need supers yet.
You just said supers.
I just realized I don't even need them yet because graders are more than enough. I thought I had more mana than I do. I'm waiting on you.
Let's see, I'm looking at the Demonhide boots.
They're more than likely going to be way more defense than what you're already wearing.
But should I switch Gorefoot for them?
Gorefoot is the one that does +2 to leap for barbarian, right?
Yeah.
You don't really need that. If it's better, like, if it has resistances or magic find, it's probably better.
It does.
Evening.
They're very unlikely to be better than what I already have.
What that tells me is that it's not guaranteed. You cheap. Cheap.
I did it purposely that time to annoy you.
I know you did. I know exactly why you did, because you also didn't move afterwards.
Well, I wanted to give you a chance to catch up.
I was like, wait, did he go through a door? And then I saw you were across the wall, and I went, mmm. We found the glacial trail.
That's where we have to go after.
What we need to find. Yeah.
And the waypoint. There is a waypoint here in the first one path, I believe. Pretty sure. Things are mean.
Ew. I took the suit, the mana, or not the mana,
the base. It's fine. It's probably crushed flange.
I don't know what that means.
I just named what it is.
You are telling me that you think you know what it's in, even though we don't know.
I really hate this board sometimes.
Well, I think it's more that you still have your might hidden.
It's yours that's messing up. You keep going all garbling.
Oh. I thought you were meaning because I'm not able to hear you.
No, it's because you're going all garbling.
Oh. I don't know why mine does that. It does that for other people too, where I'm just garbled.
Mm-hmm.
But it just doesn't do that in my stream. At least, as far as I know.
We need to make sure it's not doing that during the stream.
Okay, I just got a text from Geico saying that our payment will be taken out on the 1st. It's $107. Fun breaking stuff over there.
Hey, I've never found this.
The crystalline passage?
Waypoint? Yeah, that's the first time I found that waypoint.
Nice. Ow.
I We have to go to the Broken River.
I know. I was just letting you know. It's an abominable!
You touch the evil urn.
Oh!
Where'd they come from? You summoned them!
Oops. I'm sorry. I just thought it was an urn and I went, oh, it's a cracked urn. That makes sense. My bad. Okay, that one's a jar.
And what we just did to him was abominable.
Gross.
See, right here. Evil urn. Thanks for the level.
You're welcome. Oh, I have so many super potions.
I think when we played, we just got really lucky and found it almost immediately.
Mm-hmm. toward them, right? Or do we need to find a place now?
No, we do have time on you. We'll know as soon as we get close. Yep, we're here. That's what I was saying.
Hero.
Mala.
So, that snake Nilothok was be-
Let me know when you've gone back through.
I never went in. I got down portal again. So stupid.
Thank you so much for bringing.
You have proved. Thank you. Nilothok told me.
What?
She gave me a thing.
Afternoon.
That's yellow for the necromancer, and I'm actually kind of excited to look at it.
Yeah, that's actually what I'm wearing on my druid, is I got a yellow.
Thank you.
From that, and...
It says talk to Mala for your reward. Is my inventory too full?
I can't.
Got something you can use for your
Thank you so much.
Either your parable or.
Yep. I just used the scroll. I don't know if I was supposed to.
I am overburdened.
It was an accident.
You're supposed to. It increases your resistances.
Okay. Is that for my guy?
You can either give it to your guy, or if he does a better one already, you can use it for your golem if he dies.
It's much better than what I've got.
I can't use that yet.
Oh, he can't use it. 4775. Oh, he needs one more strength.
He needs the level up.
He needs one more That's funny. Is Anya now the...
Yes, Anya is now the gambler.
Can I help you?
The gamble. I need to identify things.
Good day!
Alright. What did you say that the mace was?
Crush Bind.
Yeah, you're right.
I had one.
I wasn't doubting you or anything. Nuh-uh, not at all. Uh-huh. My inventory is getting really, really full.
What's your strength at?
72, I think, right now. Why?
See if that's better armor for you.
I can't carry anymore.
Give me a second. I'm still struggling with stuff.
Afternoon.
It's got less defense.
Do you have an extra F rune I can have?
F?
Yeah. ETH.
Yeah, I've got three. Here you go.
Alright, I'll give you better armor.
Are you sure?
I am overburdened.
Here, take this stealth back. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Although that did remove 24% of my magic mind.
The first, you know, 50 to 100 is what's most important. You want to do one more quest before we get off?
Yeah, I'm just looking at the gargoyle head that they gave me. It's worse. Alright, let me... We're gonna do the Neelifek thing, or we're gonna...
I figure. That's the next quest.
Yeah. Just a second to throw some money in my stash, and then yeah.
Of death.
Sorry, I thought I would really quickly throw stuff in the box. Well, that was an interesting find, just randomly.
Mm-hmm.
was under there and I touched him with my foot and he jumped. I think he's gonna let me sleep at night. So I'm thinking on Saturday I'll do a longer stream and do a recap or like a revisit of all the series I've played so far and continue them. Oh, you probably already went over here. Why did I go this way? You can hear me, right?
Yeah.
You're just not talking to me?
Oh.
Sad.
I found the way down.
Sad. Leveled yet? No. Ew. That guy would grow. fires that you can just hold down the course of the explosion. Oh, you'd already been down here. How did I not notice that?
There wasn't anything to fight over there.
I noticed.
Like, I was meaning, like, there wasn't anything to fight here. Like, I didn't kill anything. But...
it. Alright, so he's in this.
The same thing like the last time he's straight on. That's not a guarantee.
Up here, I guess.
You have stopped Nilothok, but he didn't have the relic. He must...
Oh, now I can personalize stuff. Neat.
Every t-
We're almost done with the game.
How may I be of help?
My guy, no. I feel like my guy's not leveling up at all. So, that thing we found earlier was Vidala's ambush.
Oh, I've already got two pieces of Vidala's.
Do you want the chest piece?
Sure.
Here you go.
That.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, because I've got the boots and the amulet from Vidala's.
Nice. So now you have most of it, right?
Mm-hmm. Three out of the four.
Yeah.
Just oh.
Nice.
Who's the thing? It's a button.
More ort, and I'll be able to upgrade my first foal. Okay. Alright. So. I hope everyone has a fantastic rest of your night. We shall see you guys. Unfortunately, not tomorrow, because tomorrow is Friday, and I work really late on Fridays. So, instead, we are going to raid someone really quickly. Here in just a second, as soon as I exit out of Diablo 2. And let's see. Let's do... You know what? Let's do Scott Devon Kane, the one who was talking earlier. So, since he, you know, joined in the chat earlier, we're gonna throw him some viewers. So, I hope everyone has a fantastic rest of your night. We shall see you guys next time. Anyway, peace out. Bye!